So you're thinking about moving to South Florida, and Coral Springs is high on your list of places to consider. This video is all about why so many people are moving to Coral Springs, Florida. And it answers the even bigger question that everybody seems to have on their mind these days. Is it possible to find your dream home and raise your family with a massive backyard and a swimming pool in a super friendly, safe neighborhood close to parks, golf, the best schools, and all the best restaurants and shops within just a few miles? Stick around until the end and you'll find out.
Boom,
we're live. It's Chris Igo Home Group, powered by Remax Direct, and I am your local Coral Springs and South Florida realtor. If you want to know exactly what it's like to eat, live, work, play, and thrive right here in South Florida, then hit the subscribe button now and tap the bell. This way you get notified every time I do a new video. And hit the thumbs up button too, because it's the right thing to do. This video is all about why so many people are moving to Coral Springs, Florida, and if it's possible to find an updated, one-of-a-kind pool home with a private extra-large lot featuring a tiki hut, outdoor kitchen, and garage so big it can fit an RV or seven cars at an affordable price. Most people move to Coral Springs due to its high livability scores, low crime rates, and great schools. The fact is, it's incredibly family-friendly and way less expensive to live here, especially when you compare it to other states like New York and New Jersey. Now, I'm a little bit biased about Coral Springs. My family moved here from Fort Lauderdale when I was entering the eighth grade, and one of the first things I did when we moved here is get signed up to play soccer at Mullins Park. Coral Springs has tremendous youth sports programs, and moving into the eighth grade to a new school is always going to be challenging, but in a very short amount of time, through sports, I made a whole new set of friends and was welcomed into the community, including Beth the Buy Sell Diva and her husband Jim. They live in Maplewood and Coral Springs. They've got three beautiful children and are my business partners here at Igo Home Group. Now, I realize this was a long time ago, and Coral Springs has certainly grown tremendously since then. The truth is, Coral Springs is an incredibly safe, family-friendly community planned specifically for families to thrive. Coral Springs is located in Broward County, wedged between the Everglades to the west, and it's 30 minutes from the ocean to the east. It's just south of Parkland, 30 minutes to Fort Lauderdale, and just under 1 hour to West Palm or Miami. It's 3 hours from Orlando and Tampa Bay, so you're never really too far away from Miami Beach, downtown nightlife and business, the ocean, Disney, Universal Studios, or Busch Gardens. And due to proximity to international air and seaports, you can basically be anywhere in the world fairly easily. Updated single-family pool homes in Coral Springs are highly sought after. In today's market, we've got incredible demand and not enough homes to sell. When we find a super sweet home like the one I'm about to showcase to you, they do not last long. Putting aside the awesome parks, the schools, and downtown business center, where everything you could possibly want in Coral Springs is located, it's right on University Drive. It's a stretch of retail shops, bookstores, Starbucks, Barnes & Noble, offices and restaurants called The Walk. It's got Five Guys, Kilwins, Burger Fi, 2J's, Jamba Juice, banks, massage, dentists, doctors, and basically any other professional service that you might need. University Drive has every other thing that you could possibly want, from big box shopping to mom and pop shops. There's something for everyone. Coral Springs Medical Center is a great hospital centrally located for any medical emergencies. And due to South Florida's robust senior population, we've got some of the best doctors and access to some of the best facilities around. There are 65 parks within Coral Springs, and they offer almost every possible activity and sports league that you could even think of. From youth sports to aquatic centers, ice skating, the training facility for the Florida Panthers is located here. You've got senior activities, tennis and golf, as well as dog parks. Basically, they've got every possible park you could ever want to have. And while most of South Florida doesn't have particularly great public transportation, Coral Springs does. Most of the schools in Coral Springs rank on the mid to higher side as compared to the rest of the state, but there are some outliers, and we will be sure to help you avoid them. People move to Coral Springs for the feel of being part of a great big family. City's largest festival is called Our Town. It's a 3-day fun festival for the whole family while raising funds for programs and services for the community. You can't help but feel like a welcome member of the community once you've attended. No matter what neighborhood you choose, you're going to be welcome. Residents are supportive, open, and warm, making every place feel like home in no time. Today's home is located in the neighborhood or subdivision of the Coral Springs Country Club. Coral Springs Country Club is the first neighborhood that was built in Coral Springs with 490 estate homes from 1974 to 1985. The lot sizes range from a quarter to almost a half an acre. Most of the homes here have undergone extreme renovations. There are some incredibly gorgeous updated homes in Coral Springs Country Club, but they are rarely for sale. Coral Springs Country Club is located west of Coral Springs Drive and east of Coral Ridge Drive, and south of Sample Road, north of Royal Palm. The homes here are surrounded by the private country club of Coral Springs with memberships available. Homes range from 4 to 6 bedroom with 2 to 4 car garages and have access to the most prestigious golf courses in Coral Springs. So let's cut to the chase. Can you buy an upgraded, updated, single family home featuring a sparkling swimming pool, a resort style tiki hut with outdoor kitchen, with your own massive, private, tropical paradise in Coral Springs Country Club for less than $700,000? Absolutely not. Thanks for watching. I'm kidding. Of course you can, or I wouldn't be making this video. But the truth is, a home like this in Coral Springs is incredibly rare and highly sought after. These types of homes are so rare that I call them unicorns, and they sell very quickly. Today I'm gonna showcase our latest unicorn in Coral Springs Country Club. This home is a stunner. It features 4 bedrooms, 3.5 baths, and as you can see, tons of curb appeal and charm. It's got a massive family room and kitchen, vaulted ceilings, fireplace, and custom barn doors. The master bedroom is enormous and it includes an extra large bath. Upgrades include full impact windows. The backyard is fully fenced with a shed, an additional boat, and trailer pad. It's got 2 new AC units. It's totally remodeled. It's got a remodeled pool with new salt system and pump, all new electric panels, and newer 2010 roof. As you can see, the massive garage parking space. It can fit 7 cars, a boat or RV easily, which is perfect if you're a car, boat, or RV enthusiast. This home has it all, but the best part has got to be the backyard. You literally walk into your own private tropical paradise. You can sip drinks and chill in the shade of your massive tiki hut while the kids swim in the pool. The outdoor kitchen oasis really lets you maximize the South Florida lifestyle to its fullest. It's an incredible home and it won't last long. Now there is some good news here. It's not too late to get involved, but you must call us now. Over the last few years, we've helped hundreds of people buy and sell homes here in South Florida, and we absolutely love it. As a 40-year South Florida resident, we know all the best places to fit your desired lifestyle and budget. So if you're even thinking about moving to Coral Springs or anywhere in South Florida, you've got to reach out to me. Call, text, DM, send a carrier pigeon, a smoke signal, by any means necessary, because we've got your back when it comes to moving to Coral Springs and all of South Florida. Until next time, peace.